Here's Wiener with a burst of speed. Blake Wiener coming in, cuts back, followed up. Shot saved by Binnington. Out in front, they score! Kyle Connor wins it, and this series is tied.
What a drive by Blake Wheeler. The top line of the Jets has just been too strong in the third period and into this overtime. Every time they're on the ice, they've been dangerous. He's so big. Just a good play here. Bufflin wins the battle. Puck comes up the ice. Watch this little touch pass right there. Bang. On the backhand side, Connor gives it to Wheeler with speed. The stop up. It's Scheifele with the first shot. A little tap pass to Connor, who funnels himself to the right spot. Get to a dangerous area. It's a tap in on the confusion, and the big line for the Jets goes to work to even this series at two. What a goal for Kyle Connor, who's gotten red hot.
Kyle Connor had 3 goals in 17 playoff games last year. That's his third already in this series, an overtime winner to boot.
Yeah, just a follow-up shift. What a nice little pass there after the shot is stopped by Binnington. Just a tap pass by Scheifele to stay in the battle and get it to Connor, but all set up on the drive by Wheeler. The big man went to work to drive and push the defense back. The chaos continues, and Connor right there off the skate. Binnington at the last second got his skate out there, but it still goes in off that blade. And the celebration afterwards when they see that goal go in. Big game for the Winnipeg Jets to come back down 2-0 in the series. They win both games here in St. Louis, and the Blues, after pushing back the Winnipeg Jets, obviously disappointed after that game, and some Winnipeg Jet fans happy and some St. Louis Blues not so much. A little consoling hug there by the Jets fan.
How about this? The Blues win 2 on the road. Jets answer right back.